Rise and shine.
Travel route is confirmed. Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
All right, make me look good. Getting good. All right, make me look good.
Displaying all authorized destinations.
Must have been imagining things, but I could have sworn I heard those generators go pop from here. Good work, but it looks like the resistance isn't done yet.
You'd think the Empire would have an easier time with a ragtag bunch of resistance fighters.
Used to be we kept the resistance in check in the wilds, but now they've started to get bolder. They're attacking Imperial holdings in the old Balmoran industrial area. We need to punish their boldness. Lieutenant Thorpe at Markaran Outpost has some ideas about how to put the Resistance back in their place.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
I hear your exploits with Lieutenant Davril went well. Let us hope you are versatile. Unlike my esteemed colleague, I do not base my mission's success on the decibel level of the explosions. Breaking the spirits of a resistance movement is like cooking a fine meal.
I don't do dinner service.
Funny. The resistance has the people's backing. We must crush the spirits of the people to crush the resistance. No doubt Lieutenant Davril told you that they've brought in cyborg mercenaries from off-world, using an experimental new drop technology to land them on the planet. These cyborgs are killing our soldiers left and right.
In that case, I hope you have a good plan.
You'll be the judge of that, I'm sure. I believe we can catch them by surprise at this location. But here's the key. I want to send the Balmoran people a clear message. We collect the technology the cyborgs use to drop onto Balmora and use it against them. Kill the cyborgs, collect the technology. What do you think?
I suppose it's not the worst plan I've heard.
I thought it was rather good myself. Bring me the cyborg technology, and I think the Balmoran people will get our message loud and clear. Word has it, the former Balmoran Minister of Defense, Vol Argon, got wind of your work destroying the generators at Nibre Warehouse. He's furious. I can't wait to hear his reaction when we attack him with his own cyborg's gear. Perfect.
He will learn not to interfere with the Empire's plans.
Indeed. To reach the Resistance's main base, we need to push through the Gorinth Wilds. but the Resistance have repelled all Imperial offensives with guerrilla attacks from this untamed and largely uncharted area. A Balmoran defector, Caval Arryn, has agreed to help us clear out the wilds and carve a path to the Resistance's base. He's at the Gorinth Imperial outpost.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed. At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
What's going on here?
This is Darth Malgus of the Expeditionary Fleet to all available forces. If you are receiving this, you have been judged an asset, and the Empire requires your strength. It is your privilege and your duty.
I've never heard of a Darth Malgus.
Adversar Hegemony has established Hammer Station, a mobile battle platform that threatens our borders. You will join the strike team assembling at Vigan Space Dock to be briefed in full. In the name of the Emperor.
You expect me to fly into space on the word of a hologram?
You represent your empire well. How do you like Balmora so far? Hard to believe there's so much fighting over so little.
I thought this was an Imperial operation.
I thought the lieutenant would have told you. I'm Balmoran, but I'm also a businessman. Patriotism is bad for business. So is death, but only to a point. Resistance stealth troops have been infiltrating Imperial outposts, making quick strikes and leaving no trace. The Empire says they can't be beaten. I say they can.
How would you know how to beat them?
You don't see them until they kill you. That's what they say. But I built the tech they use to keep hidden. Their camp's in the Gorinth Wilds, but they've surrounded it with mines to keep strangers out. Watch your step, and you can use this device to detect the stealth fighters. They're fast, though. If I may offer advice, strike quick and hard.
Here's what I figure. The guys with ranks stay under the shield dome. The grunts get assigned out here. So what does that make us?
I've got the best hardware and the best prices. Good hunting.
Make me look good.
Your name? Getting good.
taking damage. Rise and shine. Ash in the soil and a gun in my hands. Let's go. Come on out! I'll show you my gun! Me look good. Yeah. You know me way too well.
Receiving your transmission. Give me a second to fine-tune the frequency and I'll start transferring the data. There. It's all coming in now. I guess you made it to the outpost, okay?
Don't talk unless you have something useful to say.
Right. Got it. Sorry. All this data Kimmich wanted us to retrieve. I think some of it's from Greystar. Orders, communiques, all sorts of stuff. Blast. There's a list of collaborators. Balmorans who have been working with the Empire since the occupation. Kimmich hates collaborators.
You think this is what she was after?
I'd bet on it. Kimmich probably wants to make the list public. If the collaborators are outed, a lot of Balmorans will want them dead. Some of these guys are officials, factory bosses, the works. If they start getting killed, the governor's gonna punish everyone.
Punish them how, exactly?
After a big terrorist hit, the governor rounds up a bunch of civilians. Most of them disappear forever. Look, I can send the list on to the Imperial authorities. They can set up protection for the collaborators in case Kimmich goes public. I know Kimmich might get suspicious after what happened with the power cores, but what else can we do?
We have to maintain our cover at all costs, even if that means people get killed.
I was afraid you'd say that. I won't do anything, as per your orders. I need to sign off and get back to Troida. You should do the same. Send you out.
How could you hurt his feelings? He respects you so much, and you were cruel to him. All he wanted was to save a few lives. I kind of feel for this stupid thing. Maybe I'll have to comfort him after all.
The two of you can go and have a ball.
Yeah. On the other hand, if he's going down, I don't really want to go down with him. Sanju will never know what he's missed. Let's get going, huh?